Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Soma Pipe Dream puzzle. It is a variation to the Soma cube. However, instead of cubes, it has pieces of pipe. This puzzle was designed with the help of George Miller and Rick Eason, who did some computer analysis for me to find the design. So let me show you what's at the inside. And here you see they're all pieces of pipe, and we have these little transparent connectors that connect the pieces together. And obviously the challenge is to put the puzzle back together with all pipes closed, so you can put in the connector and close the pipe. And what's also fun about this puzzle is that all the pipes, they really go through. So if you blow at one end, the air comes out at the other end. So this puzzle has a unique solution. But actually, my question to you about this puzzle is not about its solution or solving methods, but about the pipe fun that I've been having. So you see the pieces, they have a octagonal cross-section, and you can put them together in many ways. So my question to you would be, what other fun puzzles could we design using these types of pipe pieces? Thank you for watching.